most of you in here know Nate Ingalsbe. I'm going to have to put my glasses on. Most of you know Nate Ingalsbe, and if you don't know him, you're missing out on a blessing. He's been a great blessing to me and my family. I have the privilege of teaching Nate in our 7th and 8th grade boys class. And he has a heart of gold and a smile that kills. And I'm sure it cost Debbie and David a fortune. One thing you may not know about Nate, Nate is a professional. See, I knew you didn't know that. Nate is a professional hugger. And if you've never been hugged by Nate, you're missing out, because when Nate Ingalsbe hugs you, you stay hugged. Matter of fact, is Dr. Hughes in here tonight? If Dr. Hughes can't help you, Nate Ingalsbe can help you. I became aware of Nate's love for music a while back when David shared with me that the song Cry Out to Jesus, he likes to sing, and he sings it constantly. And David downloaded it on his iPod, and it's a song I sang before. And so every time I brought it up to him, every time he saw me after that, he said, "Cry out to Jesus." And he remembered that I sang it. And so, just joking, a few weeks ago, I said, "When are you going to sing that song with me?" And Nate said, "Sunday." And so it became apparent to me that he was serious. So y'all open your hearts up. Nate and I are going to sing your song.
Suffers from being alone. from her eyes.
For the children
of Wally, Wally, home,
say a prayer tonight.
There is hope for heaven, wherefore we lean, Lord, for the broken heart.
There is grace and forgiveness,
mercy and healing,
to meet wherever you are. There is hope for the helpless, rest for the weary, love
thinking about it. I couldn't help it, brother. I remember when we was around this altar the day that boy was born. See, that night blessed me. Y'all, God give y'all something special, brother.